How much did you play? How much money did you play?
Well, my brother, I've just used 200 naira for sacrifice. And that 200 naira brought me 7,000 naira, and I was happy. I was very, very happy.
How did you do it?
My brother, when the lady was telling me about the match, I said, my dear, wait. I know who to choose, and I know who to play. My brother, I'm happy. I told her to choose a game for me, but she refused. I said, well, I have two persons that I'm after them. Drogba and Van Persie. Those are the two people I have in the match. If those people can win those games, I'm covered. Because I was battling. When I see myself will go down, I will be praying that God lead me to be the highest man. Because when God is the highest mountain, he will go to the highest mountain. So that is what happened to me. And when that game is playing, in fact, when I see myself down, I said, in the last 2 minutes, Van Persie will score that game. And when Van Persie scored that game, I don't know. I said, let them continue because Van Persie will still score. When I see that they say the game is over, I say, oh, hallelujah. To God be the glory.